To announce that Gilead now has an EUA from the FDA for remdesivir.